It should be against all imperialist wars. We don't take sides between imperialists. And we should put forward positive pro-peace policies. Domestic budgets, less spending on the military, and a foreign policy that promotes nuclear and general disarmament. We need demilitarization and collective security.